Hello everyone. This video is now a Philippine Airline Airbus 320neo or the Alpha 2 November. That is flight preparation for takeoff, landing, and up to the gate. Flight to Manila to Incheon, South Korea. The flight is start from the cold and dark, meaning totally off. Let's do it. First of all, as we know, we need the power to initialize our power, battery power. Okay, that is, if the power now is available, then we can communicate at once to the ground crew or the ground staff or the ground services to immediately provide us with a external power, not to delete our, not to weaken
Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy, our power on board. Power unit?
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy, a ground power unit is on the road.
So there it goes, a ground power unit is connected, so put it this on and put the power, our power to on also. Okay, then you can put it off as well. Then at once we have to provide our navigational or IRS, which is the computer system of the aircraft, followed by the power up the FMC. There you goes, the FMC. So initializing it. As we could use is already prepared, then what our situation is until we find our documentation for to enter to our flight simulator or flight management computer, the FMC. We need the following details: the flight plan, so we can have the fuel, we can have everything before we enter into the FMC. So we do it in the usual procedure, our way. Okay, the flight route, our flight assistance in finding out as a website of the route finder, our airport, originating airport, and the airport code for our destination, RKSI, or if we are flying westward, it means we are flying like odd number of the flight level. So Aquino International Airport, Seoul, Incheon International or South Korea, and the flight plan follows by the waypoint and airways as listed here. So total flight distance is 1,462. So 1,662, around 4 hours of flight. By then we need at least 75% of fuel. So we put this down for a while, ask for fuel. So 1,500.
Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy, could you please send a fuel truck?
RSI.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy, a fuel truck is on the road.
Okay, let's find out our alternate airport, which is the Seoul, or Gamba, or what airport is nearer to that our destination. So let's have on our data search Seoul. Seoul. Okay, then let's see what they can have. Okay, we have a Gimpo International Airport, and Seoul also, an Air Force base. So let's go on the commercial base, which is Romeo Kilo Sierra Sierra. Okay, Romeo Kilo Sierra Sierra. While do we need also the data of our destination airport? Okay, in the flight management, we can enter our alternate airport. What is that name again? RKSS. RKSS. So that's it. RKSS. RKSS to enter it into our computer. Alright, we have the alternate airport, and the flight level that we will going to have is on the RSPS. At number is 37 feet or 37,000 feet, or flight level 370. There you are. It's already entered, and other details as that already recalculated. Okay, our initialization or performance initialize is the takeoff could be all right. Our fuel could be, let's say, on 80% of fuel. Maximum fuel we can have 90,000, but we will have only maximum fuel allowed is 46, while we are having only 37,520 pounds. That's it for the fuel, and we are going to take our takeoff speed, B1, rotate, B2, and take out, take off, and there you go for our climb. And our cruise speed will be recalculated. Okay, so let's find our destination airport, RKSI. What is the recommended landing runway could be runway 33 right. Okay, select and insert. There you are. And looking at our waypoint now would be the last waypoint there. Selected. Okay. While our departure plan would be via Cup. Alright, that is that we are going to do it as soon as we get the clearance. Okay, so let's start to our jetway connection.
Ground Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy, the jetway is going to be connected.
Alright, baggage services.
Ground Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy, could you please send the baggage?
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy baggage is on the way.
And then request for catering.
Ground Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy, could you please send the catering truck?
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy, the catering truck is on the road.
Okay, auto brake is already configured. What else we need to do? We need to go back to clearance. Alright, they are now in operation. Ground services are on the way. Okay, and so far, what we need to do is to ask for clearance now.
Ground Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy IFR, to winch on ready to copy.
Well, we are doing
Delta
this.
Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy is cleared to Incheon Airport as filed.
We
take
need
off runway
to
24 climb and maintain 9,000 feet.
Put
departure frequency is 119.9.6662.
All right, runway 24.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 heavy cleared to Incheon Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 24 climb and maintain 9,000 feet. Departure on 119.9 squawk 6662.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 heavy readback is correct. Contact ground on 122.0 when ready to taxi. Good day.
All right, that's good now. We have now the information to program our initial speed of 9,000, but we can proceed with our flight level as we planned, 37,000 feet. All right, 37,000 feet. And then our, what is that sound? Our vertical speed and our runway heading should be programmed as well. Okay, I think what we need now is to disconnect the jetway connection.
Ground Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft?
If we are ready, then we can ask for clearance for taxi. But we need to open up our ATU purse. APU generator to start, and put up all the lights now. Taxi lights, and other lights that need to be on. Okay, APU is working now. APU generator is on. Available. To put it on. Why? No. Fuel is there already. APU generator once again to put it on. Okay, that's it. We are in good to go. Hydraulic is on. So everything is all right. Then we power up our engine now.
Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or Heavy with Charlie ready to taxi IFR.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or Heavy taxi to and halt short of runway 24 by taxiway Lima Charlie 5 Charlie 4 Charlie 3 Charlie 2 Charlie 1 Hotel 1. Contact tower on 118.4 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 24 via taxiway Lima Charlie 5 Charlie for Charlie 3 Charlie 2 Charlie 1 Hotel 1 Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or Heavy.
Ready for taxi.
Ground Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419er Heavy requesting pushback.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419er Heavy pushback request accepted.
Okay, we are ready to proceed. On runway 24, we are assigned on runway 24. That will be on this way. So what we do is turn the aircraft to the left.
Ground Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419er Heavy requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419er Heavy, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419er Heavy requesting the end of pushback.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419er Heavy request to end pushback received.
Okay, then we proceed to our taxi now. Our engine is running, so we put off our power APU. We are proceeding. We are now currently taxiing to proceed to our takeoff runway 24. While doing it, we are going to have a checklist for our takeoff. After starting engine, bleed is off. Yeah, it's off already. APU master is off. Tick already. Engine mode normal. Yeah, it's okay. That's it. We are here already on the threshold Manila for taxi Tower, and runway. Clearance is requested.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 heavy, hold short runway 24.
Left.
Traffic is generic on final.
All right, acknowledge. Hold short.
Hold short runway 24 Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 heavy.
Shaman Air 817, follow the aircraft on final. Wind calm, clear to land runway 24.
Already there is an incoming flight.
Clear to land runway 24 Shaman Air 817.
Incoming aircraft. He's too high to land. Why? Oh, we cannot land. Airport is too short. Miscalculate. Did he land? Let's see. There is
Manila
nothing
Tower,
there.
Air People 4316 miles oh? East inbound ILS runway 24 approach. Air People 431 Manila Tower. Altimeter. Clear ILS runway 24 approach, Air People 431.
Another aircraft is coming. Another aircraft is coming. Why they are still high and still they can land? Coming aircraft.
Shaman Air 817, turn next taxiway.
Okay.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 heavy. Did you copy?
Copy. Clearance to
take off. 431, wind calm clear to land runway 24.
To land runway 24, Air People 431. All ready. Runway 24. Roger.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 heavy acknowledged. Last transmission.
Cleared for takeoff runway 24 Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 heavy.
Taking off.
Tango, 0419 Heavy contact. Departure on 119.9. Good day.
Good 119.9 Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango, 0419 Heavy.
Flaps 10, gear up,
departure Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 Heavy is at 3,000 feet, climbing 9,000 feet.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419
Flaps 0. Okay, we are proceeding to our waypoint. We are now currently at standard instrument departure, where our first waypoint is Cub, followed by the other one in South Korea.
Going to 128.3 Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 Heavy.
Manila Bay now. On our right side is the Laguna de Bay. Down below on the right side, 2 o'clock is our international airport.
Manila Center Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 Heavy is at 9,500 feet, descending 9,000 feet.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 Heavy Manila Center Altimeter 29.92, continue as planned.
Okay.
Center Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 Heavy. Request flight level 210.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 Heavy climb and maintain flight level 210.
Climb and maintain flight level 210 Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 Heavy. Center Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 Heavy. Request flight level 310.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 Heavy climb and maintain flight level 210. Expect flight level 310. EVA 277 descend and maintain 13,000 feet. Copy.
Climb and maintain flight level 210. Expect flight level 310 Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 heavy.
Okay, we are now at 1700, 17,000 feet. Climbing up to 310, but our flight level is 370. So we need 6,000 more to approve before we continue our flight level to 36,000.
And maintain flight level 210. Expect flight level 370 Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 heavy.
We have alarm.
Climb and maintain flight level 310 Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 heavy.
Okay, so far we are in good. What we do now is we're waiting for our cruise speed at the certain our flight plan of 37,000 feet. Then we'll continue our video on in a Korean environment or in Korean airspace now for landing. 10:30. It's almost on our flight level 250. We are almost reaching our flight level of our assigned in our flight plan. So let's proceed to our cruise, and then from there we'll continue our video. I'll see you in Korea. Acknowledge on the 11,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 11,000 feet, Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy.
Descend
and maintain flight level 180, SEM at 8970.
Descend to 7,000 feet.
China Southern Tree 14 traffic in sight.
Acknowledge the 7,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 7,000 feet Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 Heavy.
We are almost entering our star. Standard procedure landing.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 Heavy Contact, SEOUL, approach on 121.35. Good day.
SEOUL approach.
Going to 121.35 Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 Heavy.
Level 180, Shanghai Air 823. Korean Air 1187, climb and maintain flight level 320. Okay, we are 28 miles to land at Incheon, South Korea. South Korea International Airport. Let our speed be 250.
Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy 7,000 feet.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy SEOUL approach altimeter 29.9 to continue to pan by as planned. Tango 0419 or heavy descend and maintain 3,600 feet.
3,600 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,600 feet Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy.
3,600 feet. I can hardly see 3,000.
Soul approach Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy. Would like to change destination to Incheon.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy is cleared to Incheon Airport as filed. Squawk 6662.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy cleared to Incheon Airport as filed. Squawk 6662.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy read back, correct. Radar contact 6,200 feet. Altimeter 29.92, turn left, heading tree 40 climb and maintain 9,000 feet.
Turn left, heading tree 40 climb and maintain 9,000 feet Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy.
Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy, you are 22 miles southeast. Descend and maintain 3,600 feet, expect ILS runway, tree, left approach via impel transition. Clear to impel.
Alright.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy climb and maintain 5,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 5,000 feet. Expect ILS runway tree left approach via impill transition. Clear to impill Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy descend and maintain 3,600 feet. Seoul approach, Korean Air 1826 is at 9,700 feet, descending 5,500 feet. Korean Air 1826 Seoul approach altimeter, 29.9, to continue to Wonggo as planned.
Climb and maintain 3,600 feet Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy. Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy.
Gear down. We are in Seoul now.
Incheon Tower, Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy, 1 mile southeast inbound ILS runway tree left approach.
Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy, Incheon Tower. Altimeter 29.92, wind calm, cleared ILS runway, tree, left approach.
Cleared ILS runway, tree, left approach, Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy.
Speed 160 to land. Runway 33 right.
1,000.
Full flaps. Speed brake, spoiler up, exit the nearest runway.
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy acknowledged, last transmission.
122.225 Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy.
Where is the nearest exit? Stop here for us to ask for clearance to taxi to gate.
Inshot ground Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy taxi to
What's
the gate.
What's wrong with this?
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy taxi to gate 28 using taxiway Charlie 4 Charlie Charlie Tree cross runway Tree Tree left Bravo 4 Bravo Alpha 10 Alpha Romeo 8 Romeo 1 Romeo 7.
taxiway Charlie for Charlie, Charlie tree cross runway tree tree left Bravo for Bravo Alpha 10 Alpha Romeo 8 Romeo 1 Romeo 7 Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy.
Going to taxi to the gate. Parking brake. All right. Welcome to Incheon International Airport in Seoul, Korea.
Incheon ground, Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy, could you please send the baggage?
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy baggage is on the way.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much for your patience and watching. Hope you enjoy and get some like lesson how to fly an aircraft on my capacity. Thank you very much.
Incheon ground, Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy, could you please send a ground power unit?
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or heavy, Foxtrot Tango, 0419 Heavy. A ground power unit is on the road.
Inshot ground Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or Heavy, could you please send a fuel truck?
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or Heavy, a fuel truck is on the road.
Inshot ground Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or Heavy, could you please send the catering truck?
Philippine Delta Foxtrot Tango 0419 or Heavy, the catering truck is on the road.